would you like to go, dude?
Is something wrong, Sir Kilia?
I can't imagine Goldion losing to Void Dark so easily. But if he lost, then it must have been because of that old scar. If that's the case, I don't think I can look Goldion in the eye.
Bro, you're such an idiot! Man, you're such a meanie, bro. You're supposed to let my hard-boiled fist hit you, realize you're letting your past control you, and then change after shedding a tear.
Really? Sorry.
Don't apologize. You're a demon. You're embarrassing me.
Thank you for your kindness, but no matter what I try, I can't escape my past.
Sir Kilia, why do you dwell on the past so much? Is it possible that you are still hiding something from us?
Let's go!
You little shit!
Yeah. Ha! Here I come!
Kneel!
Great. Let's go! Sadie!
You little shit!
Thank you.
I'll support you.
That's what you get for doing that to me.
I'll support you.
Let me thank you.
Let's go!
Listen while I play you a nightmare.
Die!
There!
What happened? Are you out of curry?
I would like to eat some curry, but I'm more worried about you.
For a child to worry about me, I have failed as an adult.
When it comes to worrying about the person who saved your life, it doesn't matter who's a child or an adult, Plip.
You're right. I'm sorry for treating you like a kid.
Killia, you're still dwelling on your history with Goldeon.
You're right. But what's that got to do with you?
I'm the same way. Why do we constantly drag our past behind us?
That's not a question I can answer. But I can say this. I'm only still alive because I have been dragging my past behind me. If I can defeat Void Dark, then I...
You're only still alive because you've been dragging your past along. I'm the same, Plip. If not for the sake of getting revenge for my parents, I would probably have died from despair by now. Can revenge be the only reason for someone to live? I'm not so sure about that.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to a child about this.
Ah! You're treating me like a child again, Plip!
Let's fix you up.
This is it!
Don't be late!
Where would you like to go, dude?
What did you just say? 4 billion hell?
Yes? Is everything really gonna be okay, dude?
perfectly fine.
I hope so, dude. But I seriously think you should return soon. Madam Serafina?
How is Father doing? Has he said anything about me?
No, I haven't heard anything, dude.
I see. Tell Father, don't worry about Serafina. She's okay. All right?
So you're worried about your old man after all?
Ooh, Serafina Sis has a surprisingly cute side.
How long have you been there?
Don't worry about Serafina, she's okay. Since about there.
You two have crossed the line of common decency to be eavesdropping on a lady's conversation.
Hey, you two. Are you still alive?
There's no response. We must be nearly corpses split.
The Rebel Army. In the name of the Lost, we won't let you pass.
They seem to be hesitating.
That probably means Demon General Blottis' injuries are pretty severe. We need to push. Let's take Sand Kano back from the Lost.
I'll support you. There it is.
Hero of love and courage, Justice Blown! Leave it to me.
Not bad.
Sit!
me. Number one, you talking about my body?
This'll be quick.
I'll support you.
While I play you a nightmare.
Die!
Sit!
Orochi clairvoyance.
I'll support you.
That's all?
I see.
Go!
What is it?
Oh, ho, ho, ho!
Sit!
Oh, ho, ho, ho! Yeah, bye!
Let's go! I'll support you. Thank you. I'll support you.
Not bad.
You need more vitamins and minerals.
Yoo-hoo, little Crystal! Long time no see. Is everything going smoothly?
Of course it is. What do you take me for?
Wow, Crystal, you must be a genius.
Are you making fun of me?
No. What are you saying? I don't think anyone in our organization has more faith in your abilities than I do.
I'm elated to discover that I have such a nosy superior who is the only one who understands me. Oh, it makes me want to cry. Well, it's fine, really. This ordeal will soon be over. At this rate, that ridiculous accusation that I'm a spy for Void Dark will be proven false. Then I will exact my revenge on those who set me up in the first place.
Nice. Sounds like you're ready to go. You can do it! I believe in you.
It doesn't matter if you believe in me or not. I will accomplish this. Whew. I talked all big, but we still lack the strength to confront Demon Emperor Void Dark. More allies? No. I have to find pawns that I can use.
Let's fix you up.
This is it!
Awoo! Awoo! Awoo!
Get lost, Vermin!